this is going to continue for much longer, whether I should do a real ale review every Friday. What do you think?
A real ale review?
Now, I don't like the really footy ones, the ones that really taste like feet.
Okay.
Why would you? It's got a nice hoppy flavour.
Even though I don't drink ale, I'm very much looking forward to your ale review if it's going to contain things like...
I don't like the ones that taste like feet.
I don't like the ones that taste like feet.